Hello guys, welcome, and I am today going to be joined by Haddison, my good friend.
Hello. Hello.
Alright, so this is my SMP. We're just in my friend Zach's place. You'd probably know him if you've watched came here from his channel, because he's just probably subscribed to my man. New one. So Haddison, you'll be the first guest on my channel virtually.
Cool.
This is my SMP. All this is virtually built by them. It's just that certain things are built by me, like probably stuff you couldn't build, like this massive railway. Also, do you think we should show them the game show? Just one second, my dog's going crazy. Go on. Okay, so do you think we should show them the game show? What we made?
Yeah.
Whoa, my legs went really low. Oh, I accidentally turned my volume down. Okay, yeah, that's now. Well, I can hear you now. I'll teleport you to me now. Also, if you go past, you can see all these massive skyscrapers are built. And the thing is, it only took about 20 minutes. Okay, I'm almost at the new studio. Also, there's a massive statue of me. It just makes the aesthetic for my country. All right, I'll teleport you to me now. Right, so we'll do what's in the box.
Yep.
All right, I'm gonna quickly cut it there, guys, and once the game show set up. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to What's in the Box, and it's raining through the roof for some reason. And we are joined by
Yay!
today's contestant, Harrison, on the short round. Just to give you a
Woohoo!
glimpse of what it is. The rules are simple, as Harrison knows, but I'll explain to you. There's two boxes, number one and number two. There'll be a random item out of this category in both of these. There'll be a series of cl There'll be one clue, and if he thinks he knows what it is, he'll press what say box one if he knows the box one clue or the box two. Whichever one he selects, he will guess the item, and the other one will be discarded. If he gets it right, he keeps the item, and if he gets it wrong, he loses the item and can't get it. So, on that note, let's start.
I don't know what's in the
Box.
box right now, so.
Yep, because it's not a stream. So, the first clue, well, the only clue for box one is some of me is made of wood, but not all of me. And the second box's clue is I will help navigate you on your way.
Okay, so I think. No, that's obviously, well, like I say, made of wood, but not all of us.
There's multiple categories any of these could fit in.
Why did I just think of bread being made out of wood? What the? That'd be kind of sick.
Was about to say bread's
Bread.
not even there, but it is.
What's made out of wood, but not entirely?
You have to think of it very hardly.
Okay, so.
Which
So,
box do you pick?
which one was box one and two?
This one's box one and this one's box two.
I mean, for what it is, like.
Number one is I'm not entirely made out of wood, and the other one's I will help navigate you on your journeys.
I'm gonna. So, the one I picked, the one I say and guess right.
Yeah.
So I'm gonna go for box one.
Alright, so you missed out on getting. I don't know why I struggled with it. An empty map.
Yeah, I wouldn't really need that much. I think box one will be a shield.
Look in the box. It's a diamond
Oh.
sword made out of the handle's made out of wood. That's why I said I'm only a bit made out of wood, whilst wood would be I'm fully made out of virtually fully made out of wood.
Oh,
All
I
right.
because I thought it was because it's a shield or wood except for one.
Yeah, deals, but you never know. It's just the swords.
Yeah, I was thinking of the sword, but I think that it'll be more shield. But,
All right. Box number. Oh no. What was it again? Oh, that was a bit weird. Okay. There's a bakery what primarily sells me on this S&P, and number dos. What's the time?
box number one will probably be most likely. What was box one again?
Box one was and prime and the primary thing sold in a bakery and the
Ah, all right. And box two is. I'm gonna go for box two, the one I select.
All right, so you missed out on getting the best item in the game, Bered.
No!
All right, box number dos, which one are you gonna go for?
I think it'll be a compass.
Is that your final answer, compass?
Wait, oh my god, no, it isn't me. I got that mixed up with things. I meant a clock.
Okay, I made sure you weren't joking then, because you sounded dead serious about it as well.
I'll take the clock.
Now that clock is yours. Alright,
Yay.
the next round, the second to last round. Second to last. Alright, number one. I was added in the Caves and Cliffs update. And number two, these were a very I special item, which when obtained had the name of the person on the end.
Oh. Okay, so I'm gonna go for box one because I'm not so sure about
All right,
box
you missed out on the turtle shell.
two. Oh, yeah. All right. And then
Why did I break? Okay, never mind.
that was an
Right.
elytra thing.
Right, yeah, it was an elytra. I just pretend this invisible elytra there accidentally punched it. Alright, so what are you going for? Ever so important that everyone had their name inserted on the be on the.
So this is, so it is, I was added in the 1.18 update, right? So there's only one thing that was added in the 1.18 update, and that was a golden helmet, which you can convert into a spyglass. So it's a
Look
spyglass.
inside. I absolutely messed up putting these things in, didn't I?
I was so confused for the moment.
Right, I'll just give you your spyglass. I did not mean to put the elytra in that. Okay, I think this is the final round. Okay. Why did it delete all of the items? I'm losing IQ here. All right, so. Right, I'll put what I put in. All right, number one. Most items here today were made out of the material I'm made of, and number dos. People had their name inserted on me. It once obtained.
So what was number one again?
So, most items here today have been made out of me, out compared to others. And number two, why have I just got a feather? Okay, number two is most people had the name inserted on me by me, so because of how important I was.
Oh, so I'm gonna go for box two,
All
and
right.
taking a complete guess here, yeah, that a logical guess. So, what did I miss out on?
You missed out on the gold helmet.
That's what I guess. I think it's gonna be an elytra.
Right, look in the box.
Imagine if something like a water bottle. It was two. Got no room. Oh wait, yeah, no. There we go. So now I've got two elytra. Why is there a spyglass through my chest?
Yeah, I for some reason found a random feather in the room, which confused me. Anyway, that's all we have today of what's in the box.
Woohoo!
Anyway, guys, that's all the time we have for Neverbrick today. If you enjoyed the video, please smash the like button, and if you've watched any of my videos and enjoyed the content, please consider subscribing. And this is me and Harrison, who I'll tell you the channel now, Call Me Exa, if you want to subscribe to his channel, as had fun today doing this video with you, and that's all we have. Bye!
Bye.